Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this is how to change Siri's language and voice on Mac. Did you know Siri is available in several languages? Currently, there are actually 41 different languages she can master, and within those languages are different voice options. Changing Siri's language and voice is super easy. Here's how to do it on your Mac. Click the Apple symbol in the top left corner of your screen, and then select System Preferences. Now, from here, just select Siri by clicking once. Now, from this window, you actually have quite a few neat customization options. More on that later with a bonus tip. To change Siri's language, click on the language dropdown and select your desired language. Now, each language will have a set of voices, so to change Siri's voice, click the Siri voice dropdown. So, for example, US English and Canadian English feature 12 different Siri voice options with both male and female voices, but some languages only feature one basic male and one basic female voice option. An important thing to note is that if you do change your Siri language, it's going to change it across your devices instantly as well. All right, now it's time for the bonus tip, and that's to customize your Siri keyboard shortcuts, which you can do from your Mac as well. You'll have three keyboard shortcuts to choose from by default, but you can also choose to customize your keyboard shortcut here. Now, this is really handy if you use Siri a ton on Mac and don't want to have to click the Siri button in the top menu bar or say your wake word. I actually have my wake word toggled off because I feel she's overly sensitive and kind of activates even when I haven't asked her to. It's really that simple to customize Siri's voice and language. Did you know it was that easy to change Siri's language and voice on Mac? What are your preferred Siri language and voice options? Let everybody know in the comments below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I wanna know, so give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for even more videos. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time.